This topic has been coming at me from lots of different directions, and so as a rule I generally follow those threads when they become a bit irritating if I don't do something about them. A biblical quote, yeah, thou shalt not judge. Maybe that's a bit provocative, but what is real? When can we truly judge a situation? When do we know that what we see actually has solidity and reality, and that the judgments that we make are genuine, useful, purposeful? And when are they just an illusion that make us feel good, better about ourselves, better about what we think? When does judgment become defensiveness? When does it avoid reality rather than incorporate it? When is judgment scientific, and when is it our fantasy just to make ourselves feel good? When do we have the right to judge others? We do it a lot. Can we really do that with any certainty? We can have opinions. Opinions are entirely valid. Everyone has opinions, and they're important. I like to listen to other people's opinions about things that I know nothing about, as much as I do about things I consider I know a lot about. But in reality, the only time we can make a true judgment is when we know absolutely everything there is to know about it. How often is that actually the case? Ever? I think not. We may have a fair level of information, but that doesn't mean that we have ownership or understanding of all of reality. When is what we see what we want to see? When we want to condemn others? When we think they're better than us? When we defend ourselves, when in reality what would be more valuable is if we actually attempted to understand and learn and grow. A lot of us can be our own worst judges. I know for myself that sometimes I can be hugely critical of myself. I can be virtually delusional about certain aspects of me. But that doesn't make them true. So many defend themselves against the odds. So many attack others because they're fearful of them, because they think they're wrong. What gives us the right to tell others what their reality should be? So I use the term from the Bible, the phrase, advisedly, because I don't think it is a thou shalt not, because it's very naughty and it's a sin, or I will bring hell upon you if you do. I think it's just because it's unwise, because it tends not to achieve very much. So, what are your opinions and judgments of my thoughts on judgment?